Sometimes, to understand your present, you have to go back to your past. And this time, things will be different.